If you're looking for the most important invention in the past 100 years.
We can start with, I think Haber-Bosch is one of them. It's up there.
There have been a lot of discoveries in different paths, including in material science, in biochemistry.
All around you, everything you see from your laptop, your smartphone.
I think computer science is really something that has changed everything in our life. In terms of communications, in terms of data.
Your drugs, pharmaceuticals, everything is built up of molecules.
When it started with these big computers, we couldn't think of the impact of this invention.
Yeah, chemistry comes in many different guises, but it is at the heart of understanding how things interact.
It changes molecules and make all the materials.
Chemistry and technology using ubiquitous substances is very important for sustainable society and environment.
How we can make things that become recyclable, which we can reuse.
There are huge tasks ahead of us for science.
Yeah, we cannot overestimate the importance of chemistry, in my opinion.